Man. got something going on.
Grab toolbox. If every tool needed is paired, this bike completely down.
Hell yeah. So, yeah. She was dying while I was riding it. Not sure if it's top end. We switched out the plug. The plug looked fine. Don't know if it's the carb or something. It seems like it's low on compression. Definitely compared to the 250s. But then we also got Mr. Flats over here. That's his new name. Rode twice this summer so far, and two flats from Mr. Chris. So here's stranded number two. And we were just trying to get him back. But we got this awesome creek here. Might take the boots off, let the old dogs just air out. Might have to walk in the creek a little bit. Well, this is pretty awesome. This is worse places to be stranded, right?